This video is brought to you by Three, bringing you 4G at no extra cost and some exclusive deals over at btech.com.
Hey guys, welcome to BTech. It's Basil here with a second Ice Cube video. Our first Ice Cube video we posted a couple of days back made you guys comment like crazy. A lot of your comments were really, really encouraging. You said you loved what we were doing, thought it was a really innovative way to test out heat from smartphones. But many of you gave us some constructive criticism, and of course we took it all on board. So for our second Ice Cube video, we are individually wrapping all our phones in cling film so that they get the fairest result possible. What we've also done is we have decided to go with a 4K video recording theme. There are four phones on the market now, major phones that can record 4K video. They're the LG G3, the Samsung Galaxy Note 3, the Samsung Galaxy S5, and the Sony Xperia Z2. The first three phones all have 5-minute timers. That's a maximum of 5 minutes that they can record 4K video. The Sony Xperia Z2 keeps going until it gets too hot. So that was the first thing we found. So that dictated one of the tests we were doing. So we had to do 5 minutes with the Ice Cube on the top of the phone, i.e. on the screen, and then once we reset the 4K video recording, we flip the phones around and we put the Ice Cube on the camera module, the same Ice Cube for each phone, obviously. We repeated this process until all the Ice Cubes had melted. Now, our initial finding was that the Sony Xperia Z2, like we said, can record longer video than the competition, but it also records bigger file sizes, which means there is less compression going on. This is good if you like less compression. It's bad because we actually managed to fill up the internal memory of the phone quickly, and that meant that for the very last round, we just had to leave all the screens on the home screen to keep this as fair as possible. So which was the hottest 4K video recorder of the bunch? Well, it's more like which were the hottest 4K video recorders of the bunch, because the Samsung Galaxy S5 and the Samsung Galaxy Note 3 both tied in last place. Now, both of these have different sensors, but it suggests there's plenty of similar background processes going on that generate heat. And on top of that, they both have AMOLED screens, so that's an interesting one to know. Which screen is going to generate more heat? Well, this suggests that the AMOLEDs will. As far as second place goes, this surprised us. We expected the Sony Xperia Z2 to maybe come in last after all the rigmarole that's happened around the 4K video and that screen that tells you it's overheating and everything. Well, it didn't. It came in second place by quite some margin, but the winner, the very clear winner, is the LG G3. There was a big chunk of ice on it by the time the Sony Xperia Z2 had melted its Ice Cube. What's more, after the 10 minutes went up for the screen to turn off automatically, it still had some ice on it, so we left it melt, we got on with our evening, and we sped it all up for you on video. Hopefully you have enjoyed, and hopefully you find it useful that you know the LG G3 is the coolest cat as far as 4K video recording goes out of the phones that we tested. If you have any questions about the process or about the phones themselves, ping them in the comments section below. If you like the video, click like. If you want more of the same, click subscribe. Head over to btech.com. That's where you can find the latest in smartphones, tablets, and smart gadgets. Thanks for watching.
At the top of the screen is where you can find three handpicked videos for your viewing pleasure. On the left is where you can subscribe, and on the right-hand side you can find some exclusive deals if you head over to btech.com.